you guys so much. I've got one more song for you tonight. I've had a ton of fun. Have you guys had fun? Please stick around after the show. I'd love to have a chance to talk with you guys. This is called I Want to Start a Band. Wanna start a band, get some friends who wanna jam. Then we'll make a cheap CD and say we sound like Bruce Springsteen. We'll play a couple shows so people know that we're slow, and they'll cheer loud until we hit our first note. Still, I want to start a band. My friend said, dude, you must be crazy. It's not your bad, it's just you're so darn lazy. I said, if you jam with me, I think that we can be the greatest jam band in the world. I want to start a band, get a 15-seater van. Then we'll start to slowly see just how foolish we can be. We'll lose most of our dough when a tiger starts to blow. When we're on tour and our guess is running low. That's why I want to start a band. Overseas, I wanna buy our new CDs. We're just having shows for when they play as blows, and rock arenas where everybody goes. That's why we'll have to make a concept about the terrible misfortunes of this great society. The critics will start to hate us, but our fans will continue to praise us. And we finally secure some guest appearances on late night TV. I want to start a band, and all across the land we're living immortality, the greatest band to ever be. I'll tell you what we told to our people young and old, when we get in the hall of fame of rock and roll. Thank you so much, Minneapolis.